is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shawl cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys in Kanai. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the cup from the old school band.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. All hands are in the air and wave them from here to there. If you're an OG Mac or a wannabe player, you see the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase G. But now I'm a big G. The girls say I got the money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a six-fold. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party. Was 6'8", he stood, and people thought the music that he made was good. They lived the DJ, and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and OG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records, and we're making the dash. Oh, I'm buzzing because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
Good morning. Could you introduce yourself?
I'm Skylair Mrazik. I've been at Ajax for almost 5 years. I'm the shuttle buggy operator.
I have a question here for you. If I give you $50,000 to start your own business, what business would you start?
Roofing business.
Roofing business. So replacing roofs and stuff like that?
Yes.
Oh, that's a good...
I used to do that for my last job.
So, welcome. Could you introduce yourself?
This is Michael Wishart. I work with Cody, Ken, MOT.
So, I have a question here for you.
Yeah.
If you were a tree, what kind of tree would it be and what kind?
Tree? I'd be a mango tree.
Mango tree?
Yeah. I'll be an East Indian mango tree.
East Indian mango. And how come?
Because that's my favorite mango.
Good afternoon. Could you introduce yourself?
My name is Stacey Newsome.
And how long have you worked here at Ajax?
I've been working here 5.5, going on 6 years.
5.5, 6 years. Who do you work with, Stacey?
I work with Tommy Richardson on MOT.
refurbishing a couple skid steers, right?
Yes, sir. Trying to get them right. You make them look pretty as they can.
That's right. If you could be any bird in the world, what bird would you be and why?
I might want to be a hummingbird so I could haunt some good news to the people.
Very good. I like it. Thank you very much. How about an introduction?
Okay. Thanks, Bob. My name is Matt Horan. I'm the Area 1 manager, and today I am part of the Claire event.
So you've been working with your team here, your Claire team. How's the teamwork going? Has everything been going pretty good? Have there been any problems?
I think it's been great. No, it's guys jumped right in, grabbed tools, got with the program. I think it's been a good, great experience.
I think I heard you say earlier that you wouldn't mind doing this all the time. You been having a good time?
I can do this a few days a week.
What two items would you take with you if you were shipwrecked on a deserted island? And this deserted island has plenty of food and water.
Rum and a stereo.
Good answer.
Cross off the stereo. Surfboard. Rum and a surfboard.
Ooh, better answer. Thank you.
Good morning. Could you introduce yourself?
I'm Ginger Johnson. Assistant controller for Ajax Paving.
How long have you worked with Ajax?
12 years, going on 12.
And what are you doing here today?
Helping out with the Claire event.
Claire event. You guys are refurbishing some skid steers?
Yeah, two of them.
If you could sell hot chocolate in Florida in the summer, how would you go about that?
I would add some Kahlua and Bailey's to it.
Perfect. I'll buy some.
And make it more like a slushie.
Good afternoon. Could you introduce yourself?
My name is Josh Campbell.
And you, what do you do here at Ajax?
I'm the transportation manager at Ajax.
Okay. Any difficulties today?
No, just use the blowtorch to get the asphalt off the bottom of the skid steer bucket. That was
cleaning. Oh, cleaning. All right, yeah. So we're not just refurbishing and replacing parts. We also got to get these things clean and make them presentable because they probably have had a lot of work put on in the past few years, huh?
Correct, yeah. I mean, get the cabs clean for the operators and make sure the outside's clean and, you know, up to Ajax standards.
Great. I have a question for you. If we could get rid of one letter in the alphabet, one letter, what would it be and why?
Z, because we never use it.
Z, good. All right. Thank you very much.